Astral Lounge. Alright, we'll go there. And then we'll check out these other floors. Oh my god, it's trippy. Trippy! Jigger. What? Those glasses? This is what I wanted to use to clear my bounty. Instead of pay the guy 2,517 credit. Woohoo!
What's up?
Interesting.
Hey! You wanna dance?
Yeah.
Hi. Having fun?
Well, you won't get up, so I don't know what to tell
you.
Supposed to do that. But Bayou Private Reserve. A rare cognac, possibly of old earth origin, kept in a crystal vessel for decanting. Plus 15% persuasion chance for 10 minutes.
This place is insane!
But then minus 20% O2 recovery. Oh, I can't steal it. There's people all over. Steal a corkscrew if I wanted. Anyone important hanging around in here? Or this
the music is amazing.
Standard citizens.
I just need the minute.
Okay, the bathroom is not amazing.
The drink was stronger than I thought.
That's what you said, two drinks. Maybe you should slow down.
Yeah, probably time to officially switch to water.
Water.
Gotta stay hydrated, right?
You said it. Plus, I have to meet up with my parents tomorrow. Got to look present.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. I could probably use some food and caffeine in my system, too.
You gave up.
Hey, I'm always careful never to overdo it when I go out.
Okay, buddy boy. Jimmy Jack Jones.
Hell yeah! This is awesome!
Mickey Caviar. With a name like that.
Say, kid. Yeah. How'd you like to hitch your wagon to a celebrity star?
Okay, he's like a companion.
That's right. The Mickey Caviar is in the market for a job. And you look like someone who could use a great ship's cook. What do you say?
Is that incapacitation? Does that mean to himself? Because he seems incapacitated. I don't recognize you. Where'd I know? Where would I know you from?
Oh, you're breaking my heart! people these days. I'm a food critic. I had a widely renowned column in the New Atlantean called Mickey Caviar's Taste of Space. Ring a bell?
Not at all.
No. Well, there's no accounting for taste. I'm retiring the column end.
Well, I have open space on my crew, but I don't really need a cook.
Bummer. Who knew cooking was such an unmarketable skill? Maybe I could help out somewhere else. I got plenty of other skills, and I'm not afraid to use them.
Why are you looking for a new job in the first place?
Because I just quit my old one. That's right. I'm done writing for the New Atlantean.
Are you a writer?
My last location shoot was a total train wreck.
Are you a photographer?
I'll be damned if I ever set foot in my editor's office again.
What kind of skills are we talking about, then?
Well, I'm hard to kill, I'll tell you that much. I'm all right in the wilderness, too. Due to some unfortunate circumstances, I've had to get good at roughing it. I throw an all right punch, too. You gotta know how to do that, to make it long in journalism.
Really? I wasn't aware that was a skill you needed to be a journalist. Yeah, I'm not sure this is a good fit, sorry.
Ah, fine. Thanks for nothing, kid. Now scram. I need another drink. Five.
Okay. That's the second time you've been told to scram today.
Do you have room for one more on your crew?
What's your area of expertise? Obviously, it's ballistic weapons.
Ballistic weapon systems. I specialize in using those types of weapons to punch holes in your target's hull.
Okay, not really, no.
Suit yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Howdy.
Propulsion.
I'm looking for work. You hiring?
What's your area of expertise, piloting?
I'm a propulsion specialist, so I can help you squeeze a bit more juice out of your ship's engines.
Not really, no.
Hey, it's your loss.
Yeah, I'm feeling it deeply, believe me. Boone Morgan.
Yeah, you're new here, aren't you?
Yeah.
Name's Boone Morgan, your new best friend on Neon. If you're here for a drink or listen to the music, I've got you covered. But if you're here for something a little more exciting, we have plenty of Aurora for sale.
Hmm. Wait, so is Aurora illegal or not? It's not illegal in Neon.
Not at the Astral Lounge, my friend. In fact, this is the only place authorized to sell Aurora by order of Administrator Bayou himself. And once you buy it, you can use it anywhere in the Neon that you'd like. Well, except the spaceport, of course.
Definitely here to try the Aurora. I'll get some and give me an edge in some of these fights, right?
And what are we waiting for? Let's set you up. Here, take a look at the menu. Now, I'm not going to lie. The Aurora is a bit expensive, but let's face it. Can you really put a price on pleasure?
Can you put a price on peace? Well, yeah. So I think it might give me an edge fighting these gang members. I have a lot of questions. What can you tell me about Administrator Bayou?
Oh, Ben and I are good friends. He personally gave me the job here at the Astral Lounge.
You're friends with everyone, though.
Oh, he's a good man. Cares a lot about the citizens of Neon, making sure they're all employed and well taken care of. Real humanitarian.
You're funny. Who created the music for this place?
Pretty amazing, isn't it? That's Borealis, only 19 years old, and yet she produces some of the most heart-pounding, trippiest electronic music you've ever heard.
I was supposed to talk to her.
I don't know where she gets her inspiration, but I'm betting all that free Aurora she gets has something to do with it.
Hmm. I'd like some details on purchasing a penthouse?
Excellent choice. The Sky Suite offers luxury and sophistication you won't find anywhere else in the settled systems. And since you'll be living in the same tower as the Astral Lounge, all of its pleasures and pageantry are only an elevator away.
Imagine? No, I'm not about to pay you 235,000 credits. What features does the penthouse offer?
Of course. The Sky Suite features an open design with an emphasis on luxury. Whether you prefer the morning sky or a neon sunrise, the high ceilings and wall-sized windows will give you a full view of the city's splendor.
Hmm. Alright, yeah, I'm not interested.
How unfortunate. But I will be here should you change your mind.
Anything on the menu that you recommend?
That depends on if you're hungry or thirsty.
What if I'm feeling murderous? Thirsty, I guess. Which one does that fall into? Aurora? Hungry? Thirsty? I don't know.
Alright, well, I've got a couple of specialties of the house you might be interested in. First, there's our best seller, Sangria Astral, which is a curiously refreshing, fruit-infused red wine served in a commemorative bottle. But if your palate is a bit more refined, we have our Bayou Private Reserve, a painstakingly distilled cognac stored in the purest Arcturian crystal. That enough? Or are you hungry as well?
You know what that sounds like in the background? That do-do-do-do-do-do. It sounds like the call for, when you get a call. from... Again, exactly. Is it a Zoom call? It's got this like catchy little thing. I'm sure no one knows what I'm talking about. Okay, what about hungry?
Ah, a bit of a foodie, are we? I can't say I blame you. We're just
survive.
As renowned for our cuisine here as we are for our drinks. First, let me tempt you with our melon caviar. Delicate, salty
caviar?
Spheres of melon, hydroponically grown in our private aqua garden. And to finish, our lounge special strip. A grilled soy-based steak served with a steaming side of chipped potatoes. That's delicious. Anything there sound appetizing? Or are you looking for something else?
Yeah, what was he saying about that?
Ah, a bit of a foodie, are we?
First, let
me
tempt
you with our melon
caviar.
And to finish, our lap. Anything there sound up?
So is it a melon? Or is it fish eggs? Or both? Well, that's all for now, then.
Of course, of course.
Can I take a look at the menu?
Of course. Take your time.
Okay. Well, look at this. Add a crone. Use to fight symptoms of withdrawal until a cure can be administered. For 10 minutes. Astral sliders. A portion of miniature hamburgers. They look a little dry, but otherwise okay. Aurora. 744. Slows time by 40% for 10 seconds. A powerful and addictive hallucinogen derived from Voli Alpha's local chasm bass population, legal only in the city of Neon. I'm going to get one. Baguette. Classic loaf of French bread. The bottle is commemorative of a local statue. Yet the statue we saw outside. Oh, at Bayou. Hubris. Yep. Bayou Private Reserve. A rare cognac, possibly of old Earth origin, kept in this crystal vessel for decanting. Gazpacho. A cold soup made from various fruits and raw vegetables. I like gazpacho. Crawler bisque. A creamy tomato bisque with steamed alien crawlers. Yeah, no thanks on that one. Kodos Crater. Brewed in Aquila City. Filburn Agriculture. Popular throughout the Free Store Collective. Chunks. A red wine flavored Chunks food cube. So. Is it alcoholic or is it food or is it alcoholic food? We've seen this Chandra stuff before. Lounge special. A grilled meal for the Astral Lounge's most discerning customers. Oh, he was the one who was talking about with a side of chipped potatoes. Here's the melon caviar. Small balls of melon stuffed with local caviar. Okay, that makes sense. A local delicacy. He didn't say it was melon stuffed with caviar. It's expensive. It's caviar. Well, there's a plum. Excellent for digestive health. Commonly dried and eaten as prunes or used in pudding recipes. Okay. So, wait. Where?
You can look, but...
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Hope to see you again.
Come back and mix soon.
Hello.
Hi. Oh.
Any vacancies on your crew?
I talked to him already.
Okay. Maybe next time then.
I think I did anyway. He wasn't, unless it was another propulsion specialist. Wait, he walked off. He's ballistics.
I'm looking to join a crew. Any openings?
What's your area of expertise?
Ballistic weapon systems. I specialize in using those types of weapons to punch holes in your target's hull.
Not really, no.
Oh well, can't blame me for trying.
Okay, talk to you later.
Yes?
Shush.
Take it easy.
You try Aurora yet? You won't regret it.
This guy's pushing drugs. Dancing and pushing drugs, Daddy, at the same time.
Just so you know, your mother's missed you. Like a lot.
What are you doing here?
See what the big deal is.
Well, hello.
I promise
I didn't expect to see you here.
I wasn't buying Aurora, Dad. I swear. You guys are so busted.
I'm glad at least one of us is having a good time. Your mother found a deal. One hell of a deal. An all-inclusive vacation package to Neon.
Oh. Yeah.
It's a retirement present.
And, well, everyone's heard about the Astral Lounge.
Mm-hmm. Well, please don't tell me you're trying Aurora.
Absolutely not.
Well, probably not.
Mom?
No, we are not.
Wait, what? What are you doing here?
Yeah, nothing good happens here. I've been here long enough to know that.
I am exploring and doing missions. Well, I'm here for an official reason, unlike you guys.
Figures. Oh, dear Lord. So, let's pretend this never happened,
Huh? Oh, I do think that would be best, sweetie.
Oh, well, sure.
I haven't felt so guilty since I was a kid.
Huh. Oh, I don't see what the big deal is. It's all legal.
So you do anything that's legal. Like you'd screw someone over if it was legal. I wasn't talking to you.
Hi. Having fun?
Well, my parents are here, so I feel like they're checking up on me. I don't know. So we'll explore the rest of the building, and then I'll call an episode before we go to one of the other districts. Ebsard, maybe. Okay, so let's go to Core Kinetics. What's that noise? Oh, someone's in the firing range.
I call this place a one-stop kill shop. Get you, right?
Oh, yeah.
This is some serious firepower.
Yeah.
Great place to blow off some steam.
Shh. Blowing off steam, huh?
Hey, you look like someone who craves serious firepower, yeah?
Sometimes.
Well, don't sweat it. I've got you covered.
Hmm. Cover me with the serious firepower. And you are?
I'm the guy that's about to stick enough firepower in your hands to punch holes in all your problems. And you'll still get home in time to cook dinner. It's all part of my patented four-step process. You see? I sell you a weapon. You buy the weapon. You shoot the weapon, and you kill your target. Couldn't be simpler. And that's guaranteed.
So it goes in that order, huh? Yeah, and I kind of like guns, too.
Oh, man. Whew. Yeah, yeah, that was a good one.
Don't be asking me.
You see, I had you all figured out the moment you walked into my showroom.
You did, huh?
I said to myself, Matthias, that looks like the kind of person who blow a hole in the wall to get to their goal. Mm. I'm talking military-grade, state-of-the-art weapons hardware. Click. Bang. Am I right?
I'm looking for more of a clank boom.
Oh, don't worry. We sell all sorts of nifty noisemakers around here. Just stay with me for a second. Imagine being completely surrounded by Crimson Fleet pirates with nothing but a magstone and a few hundred rounds. You wouldn't even break a sweat. You, my friend, are perched on the edge of infinity. And Core Kinetics would love to come along for the ride. So what do you say?
Really? I'm perched on the edge of infinity? What the hell does that even mean? Don't tell me you actually sell a lot of guns using that bit.
Hey, what can I say? Some people like wine, others like beer. In the end, you're just here to get drunk. Am I right? I'm right. Let's get you tooled up and on your way.
You always this amped up?
You think this is amped up? You should see me after I take a hit of Aurora.
No, thanks.
Maybe chase it with a couple cans of blend.
Oh, no, that's all right.
Once I start flying, I could sell a mag launcher to your grandmother. Skills, baby. It's all about the skills.
Oh, yeah, huh? What can you tell me about Core Kinetics?
Imagine the number one gun manufacturer in the settled systems. They sit right at the top of the list, the best of the best. You got that in your mind?
It's you.
Okay. Now, Core Kinetics. We are chilling one step above all of that.
No.
Nothing else even comes close to eclipsing our deadly magtech.
Okay.
Think I'm bullshitting you.
Mm.
Buy one of our guns. Slap in a magazine. Squeeze the trigger and feel the pull. There's no sensation like it in the galaxy.
The pull. Mm.
Feel the pull.
Feel the pull.
I like that. I think I might use that as a slogan in our next ad campaign. Damn, I'm good.
You say so. What exactly is magtech?
It's what the brain guys call the magnetically assisted projectile systems. That's the heart and soul of all our weapons.
Paris got paid.
Those wizards managed to figure out how to push a solid slug out the end of a gun faster and more accurately than a conventional bullet.
Hmm.
Some folks call them rail guns, but I personally hate that name. This ain't no steam train. This is magtech. And it'll put holes in concrete.
So, I'm kind of worried that my mother's going to use the money I just wired them. Seems a little conspicuous, right? That I just wired the money? Is she going to buy Aurora with it? Don't do it, Mom. Don't do it.
Time is money, am I right? No?
No.
Plenty of choice weapons to choose from.
So wait, you said you had click boom. There is no click boom here. Well, that's pretty cool looking. Rear heavy weapon, poison storm. Randomly deals poison damage and slows a target. Depleted uranium rounds and high velocity. Aren't all guns? Isn't all ammo high velocity?
You need firepower. You know where to find us.
Yeah, but I need the click boom.
What's up?
Click boom, that's what's up.
Mind keeping out of my way?
Yes, I do, as a matter of fact. Don't you aim your weapon at me. Oh, got stairs up.
No time to chat. If you want to talk, you'll have to schedule an appointment.
Mm-hmm. Contemplative roads. A computer to use. I'm hidden. Oops. like an auto slot. I can't do that. Alright, so we'll do this one first. And now this one. Announcements. Reminder, security training. To all from Human Resources Management, this is a reminder to all employees that security training is mandatory and must be completed by the end of the month. Quarterly update. To all from leadership, as you should all be aware, our quarterly meeting is fast approaching. Attendance is not mandatory, but secure connections are required. We encourage anyone who wishes to join to contact IT to confirm their setup is secure. Press inquiries. To all from public relations, we know the press has recently reached out to several members of our staff. Should you be contacted, please reach out to a public relations representative before responding in order to avoid any unforeseen repercussions.
Careful not to trip any security.
That wasn't worth unlocking, really.
If you're looking for some firepower, talk to Matthias. He'll help you out. What? I'm working here.
You're just sitting there. You're not working.
Are you lost?
Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can access your computer.
Can't talk. I've got a deadline coming up.
Oh, you should turn your computer on, then. All right, we're done in here. That wasn't too crazy. Let's go to the next one. Generdyne Industries. Why do you have notebooks? What's that thing? Hi.
Yeah, what? Is this important? I'm really busy right now. Let me save you some time. If you're here for a job, we're not hiring.
Aww.
If you're here about the conduction grid tour, we shut it down a year ago.
Womp womp. What's the conduction grid?
See that big yellow thing that's draped over almost the entire city?
Mm-hmm.
That's the grid. Or what the locals call the span.
Yeah.
Besides looking like some sort of madman's modern art piece, it's actually the main source of the city's power.
Yeah, I actually knew that, but I like to hear what they have to say about it. Tour would have been nice.
Well, like I said, it shut down. Had to cut the entire tour staff, too.
Really?
Look, I'm sorry if I'm blowing up at you, but I've got a ton of problems and no time to deal with them all.
Hmm.
I'm afraid that things aren't going terribly well around here.
Well, if you don't mind talking about it, I'm willing to listen.
I don't care if I'm allowed to or not. I'm happy to get this off my chest.
Yeah, lay it on me.
The conduction grid went online almost 75 years ago. And since then, we haven't developed a single groundbreaking innovation.
It's a long time.
At this point, the money we're taking in as a power utility barely covers the waste that's going on in the research and development division.
Mm-hmm. The conduction grid is Generdyne's only product?
No, of course not. We still produce smaller power systems and backup generators, but nothing even close to the magnitude of the conduction grid.
Hmm.
Generdyne needs to come out with something spectacular to put us back on the map. If not, we'll remain stagnant forever, or worse.
Well, it's kind of hard to top something like that. Are you in charge around here?
Unfortunately, no. I'm in third on the corporate ladder.
Hmm.
One step above me is Ayumi Komiko. She's the COO of the company. And then there's Kaito Harada, our esteemed CEO who never seems to be around.
Huh. Sounds like you need a new person in charge of research and development.
You'd think that, right? The problem is that Brayson Bayou, Administrator Bayou's brother, is currently heading up the R&D division.
Oh.
I swear to you, the man doesn't know the first thing about power systems or electromagnetic technology.
You can't fire him. Bayou will be after him. How did Brayson get the job in the first place? Let me guess, his brother.
Isn't it obvious? Mm-hmm. Administrator Bayou clearly leaned on Ms. Komiko to get his brother hired. It's nepotism in action. Mm.
Surely there are other scientists working at Brayson's side? And don't call you Shirley?
Of course there are. But so far, Brayson has suppressed most of their work through pure jealousy.
Really?
Look, I'm running out of options. No one above me seems to care what's going on, but I'm willing to take a chance. I have a full report on Brayson that I want to send to Administrator Bayou, but I don't know if he can be trusted. What do you think I should do?
Oh, really? What exactly does the report say?
It describes my aggravation with how badly Brayson Bayou is running the Research and Development Division. I'm also including a list of all the failed experiments he's greenlit, and how much they've cost Generdyne as proof of his incompetence. I'm praying someone as financially successful as Administrator Bayou might be able to put aside his ego and look at this from a business perspective.
Huh. Well, from what I've heard, I don't think Bayou is going to listen to reason, meaning Administrator. I honestly don't know what you should do.
Yeah, I get it. You don't want to get involved. Typical.
Well, it's not being
Look,
involved.
I still need to put the finishing touch on these reports. If you change your mind and you can help me decide, I'd really appreciate the help.
Okay. Where did Generdyne get a start? Like, how did it begin? How did it begin form as a company?
Generdyne was founded in 2232 by the original designer of the conduction grid, Felicia Corbin. Working from her facility in Neon, it took her almost 25 years to get the conduction grid up and running. That was Generdyne's first and last major success.
Hmm. Why aren't there conduction grids in every major city? Because they don't have the interference. Yeah, because they don't need it.
That's an excellent question, and the answer for it is surprisingly simple. The conduction grid is only effective in lightning-rich environments.
Alright, use the lightning.
That's why Volai was chosen as its primary development site. Generdyne has always hoped to adapt the grid's absorption technology for other applications, but nothing public has ever been announced.
Hmm. I thought the conduction grid was to protect
Things
them from-
Things on your mind? I'm right there with you.
I thought the conduction grid was to protect them from the lightning as much as get power from it. Can you tell me how the grid works?
The span above the city is outfitted with a specially developed electromagnetic absorption system. When a lightning discharge hits the span, the energy is instantly distributed across the grid to prevent overload. Hmm. The energy is then transferred through a series of polyphasic capacitors and rectifiers to ensure all of the negative and positive strikes are equalized. At this point, the energy is clean, and it gets stored in massive storage cells in Neon's underbelly, from which it's parceled out and used for power.
Okay. Well, thanks.
It was great speaking with you.
So... well, let's... Can I... I can't select nothing. I just have to select something else. Why is this? I visited the room. I was there. I slept in the bed. So I might want to help him with that problem. I just want to talk to one of the Bayous first. Well, look at this.
Are you gonna let me work, or are you gonna keep bothering me?
I'm gonna keep bothering you.
I don't have time for this. Talk to my secretary if you need something.
I want you to be my secretary.
The way things are looking at Generdyne, might be time to polish up my resume.
That's right. You can apply to be my secretary. Good luck.
Haven't met our CEO, Mr. Harada? Me either. He's never around.
So I've heard.
Sorry, I'm busy at the moment.
Pretty cool. Huh. A novice lock computer here.
If you'll excuse me, I have a deadline to meet.
You do. Well, your computer needs to be opened up so that you can use it.
Are you supposed to be here?
Yep, absolutely. New employee. You know how it goes. Is this Harada's room?
I'm not in the mood.
I'm not in the room. David Copperfield. Yeah, I read that one. Master Lock. Switch. Oh, I closed the shades. Cool. Oh, I can activate the computer. Alright. That's what I've been missing. Reading computers. Hacking. All that fun stuff. Notifications. Security reminder. Your security software has expired. Please contact your provider for the latest update. Automated update failed. Same. Update available. A new update is available for your current operating system. This is why...
Ooh, I hope the data on there was worth all of the trouble.
It wasn't. But at least I got another... pick lock under my belt. Oh, hold on a second. What is that thing? Nothing? So this...
Can't talk. I've got a deadline coming up.
This computer here, if I stand behind the column... Access granted. Announcements. Oh, this is all the same as on the other. Oh, disappointing. So if I go like this, wait. Under tech, let me see how much we got left. Security. Three more. And then I could put into rank four. Or three, rather. Yeah, three. Rank four is expend a digipick to eliminate keys that aren't required to solve the puzzle. Five auto attempts can be banked. Cool, three more.
Sorry, I'm busy at the moment.
Sorry, so am I. Okay, Celt Corp. Like Celtic or something.